There is a saying in Boronish, Gud arselig yudilo. It does not translate well, but means essentially the hare eats grass, but loves carrots. In other words, to catch your prey, bait your trap with that which will inflame its desire, not its needs. I was not insensible to the fact that the world appeared to be offering me that which I desired above all else. Chance to take the reins of empire and guide my people back to the forefront of history.
sing!
had been pushing our soldiers hard to march to the capital as quickly as possible. If we managed to outpace Octavia, I might stand a chance of solidifying my claim to the throne. But I would have been a fool to discount the very likely possibility that she would handily outpace me. I was traveling with what amounted to 2 full legions. She had few, if any, companions to slow her down. The logical conclusion was that an attempt to reach the capital first was a fool's errand. And it would be wise instead to bolster and leverage my support in the provinces. There was much to recommend that course of action. The home provinces were controlled by the Council of Princes, who have never been fond of me. The borders, on the other hand, were home to the best and most experienced soldiers, who, if they did not already support me, would be the most easily convinced to raise my banner. In short, helping this irrelevant settlement would be a strong political move, so long as I ensured word of my lodge spread quickly and reliably.
Come on! Hit! 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 H